that really, really big shot. Right. Okay, fine.
Thank you. October in the rest of Britain, I think. So it was the bottom one that was full, the middle one sometime dropped off and stopped concerts. The third one's never really.
Hello, John, do you want to go?
Yeah, there's three left. You know, they've got the stalls, the first one and the second. The second one is never. You know, they can't sell enough tickets. Probably one of the things they charge too much as well now. It's ageless. Yeah, I mean, it's like, I think the cheapest ticket is about £15. That's for a really cheap seat. But most of the tickets are about £40.
That's a lot for the notice.
Yeah, it's a lot. I'd say so people just, yeah, I'm not getting that much of a concert.
So if a family goes out to see a concert,
yeah, that's a lot of money.
Well, if they buy a program,
they're not really interested in